In this video, we will show you how to find and open the ReadToMe APK file on your smart board. This is the home page on your smart board. Once you have downloaded the ReadToMe APK file from ReadToMe Teacher Dashboard, you will now go to File Management. Click on Download folder, and here you will find the ReadToMe APK file. Now click on the ReadToMe Android.apk file to launch ReadToMe. When this page shows up, please click on Install to begin the process.